What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Engage Tutorials. Welcome back to another gameplay commentary. This is going to be a different type of style. I'm going to be doing a class setup slash gameplay. So I hope you guys do enjoy this. Today we're going to be talking about the LSAT. And to be honest, guys, this gun is absolutely a tank. It is a tank, and it just destroys everything. It takes people down like it's nothing. It feels like you're slicing your knife through butter, as you can say. But, you know, I don't know where this gun has been all my Black Ops 2 career, but I just started using it recently, today actually, after I reset my stats. I reset my stats a while back, but today is the first time I started using it since I reset my stats. And I used to use it with the Target Finder, you know, and Target Finder and Quick Draw, but I don't like the Target Finder on it. I do so much better without Target Finder. The Target Finder is not all that great like people say it is, so in my opinion, it's best to use something besides Target Finder. Now this thing has super high damage. It has a 100 round clip, and the accuracy on this thing is actually considered good. So that's what makes this one of my favorite light machine guns in the game. I mean, it does take about 5.3 seconds to reload. But, you know, once you rack up them streaks and you're getting your VSAT and things like that, you know, you can see where those enemies are coming, so that the reload doesn't really matter. Just make sure you have a good secondary on your back. My choice is the Cap 40. Cap 40 I will get into in another commentary. But, yeah, guys, this is one of the best light machine guns in the game, and I'm going to go over my favorite class setups for it and what I like to use it for. And look at this. Oh, man, look, it just slices them through the body like it's nothing. I mean, I just took down three enemies in a matter of a second. It's great. It really just amazes me how powerful this thing is and how, you know, mobile it can be if you play with it the correct way. And let's get into the class setup. There are two preferred class setups I like. Quick draw handle is a must have on this weapon. Since it is a light machine gun, it does take that extra time to aim down your sights, and especially if you're doing a run and gun type gameplay, you will need quick draw handle to aim in fast and outgun those enemies that are right in front of you. And I actually do like to use primary gunfighter, which allows me to get three perks. I think it's crucial on this gun especially because, like I said, the quick draw is necessary, and as well as stock, because, you know, it's, you do a lot better if you can aim in and move fast. You know, with this gun, especially LMGs, if you aim in your sight and try to move, you're like, it's like a turtle, and, you know, you'll win more gunfights if you can strafe back and forth. And the last slot that is optional, this is optional for you guys. It depends on what type of gameplay you want to play. You know, you can be that heavy brute and use FMJ and spray through walls. This already does have a lot of impact through walls since it's a light machine gun, but FMJ, it's just crazy. That's what I was using before I unlocked silencer. Or you can play that stealth type role and use the silencer and get behind enemy lines. That's what I was talking about before, using it for mobility. I mean, it does work. So those are the last two that are optional. For my first perk, I like using flak jacket because I want to be a team player, especially in domination and run and catch those flags. And then, you know, you got C4s and grenades coming at you, you'll survive. You can actually survive two C4s, I believe, and still with flak jacket and still live. And because that happened to me before while I was using this class, I survived two C4s and then a stun grenade killed me. But and there we go again. I mean, that's how you want to play right there. If you want to get good gameplays and high KDs, you know, get on that flag and spray down the enemies, and you'll be good to go. And perk 2 and 3 are optional. I use toughness so I can reduce my flinch when I'm getting shot at. And my last perk usually is tactical mass because, you know, when I'm rushing behind the enemies, I don't want to get stunned and shock charged and all that crap. So, I mean, that's really the class setup there. Just this gun in general is amazing. So, definitely use stock and quick draw handle, and you will be good to go. You'll be getting a lot of kills and outgunning people tremendously because it's just so powerful. And that is almost it for this commentary. It's pretty much over. The gameplay's over. And so we're going to do Word of the Day. As you all know, I do Word of the Day. And today is going to be LMG. just because we're doing a light machine gun class setup. Put LMG and let me know your favorite light machine gun, or if you are going to use this, let me know. And that is it for this commentary, guys. Please remember to leave a like and comment LMG if you're still watching, and if you haven't already, subscribe. I will see you guys in another video.